Let's start with 3.4. Think before you speak. Already we started half of the lesson, completed half of the lessons, and remaining part we will start here. In last part you seen that how that spiritual teacher said that you have to take one paper and write down what you said to your friend, and afterwards he may said that you can make a small part of that sheet and throw it from the window. And from that story that he said that whatever the thing we spoke that never be written, difficult to it, take them back. So learn to think before you speak in anger. That lesson given by the spiritual teachers in last part. And then he आपल्याला सांगण्याचा प्रयत्नही केला होता की एक बोललेला उच्चारलेला शब्द असा होता. गुरु म्हटले की एखादा तुम्ही शब्द मोठ्याने उच्चारलात आणि ते मागे घेणं अत्यंत कठीण, म्हणून रागाने बोलण्यापूर्वी आधी विचार करायला शिका. त्यामुळेच आपल्याला बऱ्याच गोष्टी इथं त्याच्यात फायदा होऊ शकतो. थिंक बिफोर यू स्पीक यू हॅव लर्न ऑन दॅट लास्ट व्हिडिओ. बोलण्यापूर्वी विचार करा. सो देर इज अन वन पर्टिक्युलरली सम मेसेज गिवन हिअर विथ दॅट पर्टिक्युलर येलो शीट ऑफ दॅट थिंक बिफोर यू स्पीक. आय रीड. सॉक्रेट्स वॉज वन ऑफ द वायजेस्ट मॅन ऑफ द अँशियंट वर्ल्ड. Many were youth whose lives in his influence for the better. Socrates counseled his disciples to keep their mouths shut and open when absolutely necessary. Oh, wise one, how many we know when it is right to speak, he asked them. Open your mouth to speak only after you have asked yourself three questions and received an affirmative answer to each of them three, replied Socrates. What were the three questions? The first question we must ask ourselves before we speak it. Is it true? Is it true? If we are not sure about the veracity of what we are saying, it is better that we do not utter the word. When we utter the word carelessly, we ourselves become a transmitters of untruth. The second question to ask is it pleasant? Many are empty remark and vain statement that people make in the idleness to hurt others. It is better that these unpleasant words remain unspoken. The third question, according to Socrates, is it useful? So, and that it is a statement going to benefit the listener. Will our words bring comfort to someone? Are we likely to help someone with what we say? Only in what case should we go ahead to and speak? So now Socrates said three questions at that time, that three questions you ask yourself and then you speak. So what are the questions and what they said, we have to be seen here. Socrates was one of the wisest men in the ancient world. Many were the youth whose living influenced for the better. Socrates was very wise and skillful and intelligent in ancient world, and many of them they have influenced. Socrates ha prachin jagatil atyanta sudhne manasanpaiki ek. त्याच्या प्रभावाने कितीतरी तरुणचे आयुष्य अधिक चांगले झाले. सॉक्रेट काउन्सिल हिज डिसायपल टू कीप देअर माउथ शट अँड स्पीक ओनली वेन ॲब्सोल्यूट नेसेसरी. ओ वाईज ऑन हाऊ मेनी वी नो वेन इट इज राईट स्पीक दे आज दे. सॉक्रेट काउन्सिल मेनी टाईम्स टू शट देअर माउथ्स, speak only absolutely necessary. When one of the disciples, one of the students, they have to ask, so which is the right time to speak, he asked. सॉक्रेटिसच्या शिष्यांना आपले तोंड बंद ठेवायचा उपदेश करायचा. जेव्हा अगदी गरज असेल तेव्हाच बोला. पंडित हो, बोलण्याची कोणती वेळ योग्य हे तुम्हाला कसं समजणार त्याची माहिती तो देतो. ओपन युअर माउथ टू स्पीक ओनली आफ्टर यू हॅव आस्क युअर सेल्फ 3 क्वेश्चन्स अँड रिसीव द अफर्मेटिव्ह आन्सर्स टू ईच ऑफ देम, ही रिप्लाईड सॉक्रेट्स. सॉक्रेट हॅज टू बी सेड ओपन युअर माउथ ऑन स्पीक ओनली यू हॅव टू बी आस्क युअर सेल्फ 3 अफर्मेटिव्ह क्वेश्चन्स. तर स्वतःला 3 प्रश्न विचारल्यानंतर त्याने प्रत्येकाने होकारती उत्तर आल्यानंतर मगच बोलण्याचा तोंड उघडा. सॉक्रेटिसने उत्तर दिला. व्हॉट वर द 3 क्वेश्चन्स? द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन वी मस्ट आस्क आवर सेल्फ बिफोर वी स्पीक इट. इट इज ट्रू. इफ वी आर नॉट शुअर अबाउट द वेरासिटी व्हॉट आर सेईंग, इट इज बेटर दॅट वी नॉट अटर टू वर्ड. When we utter the word carelessly, we ourselves become transmitter the untruth. So the first question you have to be ask yourself, is it true? Pahila question tumhala vichara, te khare hai ka? If it is not sure that veracity what are saying, it is better to not to utter the word. And if that is not the answer, that whatever the matter, that not be a true, that time you have not to be speak. And if you have to carelessly answer the question of that time, you are the untruth. स्वतःला 3 प्रश्न विचारले गेले. खरे आहे जे आपण ज्या आपले एखादा प्रसंग आला त्यावेळेस आपण ते खरे आहे का हे आपणास सांगणार आहोत. त्याच्या सत्यतेविषयी खरेपणाबद्दल आपण खात्री नसेल तर आपण एकही शब्द न बोलणे अधिक योग्य आहे. जेव्हा आपण निष्काळजीपणे बेफिकरपणे शब्द उच्चारतो तेव्हा आपण असत्य खोटे पसरवित असतो असं त्याचा अर्थ असतो. द सेकंड क्वेश्चन्स टू बी आस्क, इट इज अ प्लीजंट. मेनी आर एम्प्टी रिमार्क अँड वेन स्टेटमेंट दॅट पीपल मेक द आयडलनेस टू हर्ट अदर्स, इट इज बेटर दॅट दिस अनप्लीजंट वर्ड्स रिमेन अनस्पोकन. सॉक्रेट्स सेड टू द डिसिपल आवर स्टुडंट्स, द सेकंड क्वेश्चन इट इज प्लीजंट, ते आनंददायक आहे का. इट इज एम्प्टी रिमार्क अँड when statement people make idleness or hurt others, it is better unpleasant words remain unspoken. If we spoken that words that became not good and hurt someone, that time we unpleasant remain unspoken. Dusra prashna asa hai ti anandadayi ka pushkar se shabdas nirarthak kelele vyarth vidhan dusryala dukhavtat, ase dukhadayi shabda na bolne अधिकतर योग्य. द थर्ड क्वेश्चन अकॉर्डिंग टू सॉक्रेट्स इज इट यूजफुल अँड इज युअर स्टेटमेंट गोईंग टू बी बेनिफिट द लिसनर, विल अवर वर्ड्स बीइंग कम्फर्ट टू समवन्स, आर वी लाईकली टू हेल्प समवन विथ वॉट वी सेज, ओनली इन दॅट केस शुड वी गो अहेड ऑर स्पीक. थर्ड क्वेश्चन said by the Socrates, and that is the benefited to the listener, or will the word comfort to someone and will say helpful to say something, that should we have to be go ahead to speak. Socrates म्हणण्यापूर्वी तिसरा प्रश्न असा आहे, ती उपयुक्त उपयोगी आहे का, आपले वाक्य ऐकणाऱ्याला फायदेशीर आहे का, आपले शब्द एखाद्याला स्वास्थ्य शांती देतील, आपण जे बोलणार त्याचे एखाद्याला मदत होण्यासारखे आहे का. फक्त अशा वेळेस आपण पुढे व्हावे आणि बोलावे. सो हाऊ द सॉक्रेटिस हॅज टू बी स्पोकन हिअर अबाउट दॅट अनस्पोकन वर्ड्स, वी हॅव टू बी गुडली प्रोड्यूस थ्रू दॅट पर्टिक्युलर पार्ट ऑफ दिस लेसन. Write a brief summary of your story, the young man and spiritual teacher, making the young man the narrator. You may begin the given below. I went quickly into spiritual teacher and advice because I had that as continue. त्या तरुण माणसांना निवेदक बनून तो माणूस तरुण माणूस त्यांचे आध्यात्मिक गुरु आणि त्याची कथाचे सारांश लिहा. I went to the quick directly to spiritual teacher for advice because I have had hurt my friends with my harsh and unkind words. I wanted to make amend. My teacher gave me a sheet of papers and pen, asked me to write all the harsh words I spoken. When I did so, he asked me to tear into the small bit and then throw them out of the window. When I did that, he asked me to collect as many bit of paper as I could. That was impossible, but I gave a try, but could not collect a single torn bit. The teacher told me that what happened with the unspoken word. He advised me and to think before you speak in anger. That is some kind of thing we have to be discussed here in this lesson. Antithesis. Read. A very wise young man remarked that unspoken words, you are master, and unspoken word, you are the slave. In these two pairs of the opposite words, spoken and unspoken. Spoken and unspoken. Master and slave. Master and slave. The contrasting ideas make the sentence effectively. Putting together opposite contrasting ideas in one sentence in literary advice is called antithesis. तर विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, दोन अपोजिट वर्ड्स एका सेंटेन्समध्ये येतात तेव्हा आपल्याला इफेक्टिव्ह सेंटेन्स ते वाटत असतं आणि त्यामुळे तिथं तो अँटीथिसिस हा अलंकार होत असतो. गिव मी अ मॅन दाय एज अ फ्यू दाय वॉइस. दॅट इज अन एक्झाम्पल. जेव्हा विरोधालंकार आपण त्याला म्हणत असतो. मॅन प्रपोजेस, गॉड डिस्पोजेस. स्लेवर इज स्पीच बट सायलेन्स इज गोल्डन. पेशन इज बेटर अँड बट इट हॅज अ स्वीटर फ्रूट्स. दॅट्स आर द सम एक्झाम्पल्स ऑफ antithesis here. So the clauses, before that we started, we have to have some antithesis and your mother tongue and translate into your English. मातृभाषेतील विरोधाभासातील उदाहरणे मिळवा आणि इंग्रजीत भाषांतर करा. जेवणाचे ताट द्यावे परंतु आपलं पाठ देऊ नये. गिव युअर फूड क्लोज एक्सेट्रा टू युअर चाइल्ड बट नेवर गिव युअर अर्निंग्स. कष्ट देताना देतात ताप पण त्याचे लाभ अमाप. हार्ड वर्क इज एक्झॉस्टिंग बट बेनिफिट आर प्लीजिंग. एखावे जनाचे करावे मनाचे. लिसन टू पीपल बट वॉट डू यू हॅव टू कन्सिसनेस सेज. पैशाने सर्व काही मिळते पण सुख मिळत नाही. मनी कॅन बाय एव्हरीथिंग बट नॉट हॅपीनेस. So that is what some kind of the items in antithesis. We have to be seen the clauses in the part of sentence, and they are classified as many and subordinated or dependent clause. Dependent clause can be further classified into slow following according to the works. There is a dual sentence. Clause has two parts, main clause and independent dependent on subordinate clause. And subordinate clause has three parts, noun clause, adjective clause, adverb clause. And we had discussed all this in some of the videos. तर मुख्य उपवाक्य, गौण उपवाक्य, नाम उपवाक्य, विशेष उपवाक्य आणि क्रियाविशेष उपवाक्य. How do we decide it? The clause is a noun clause, adjective clause or adverb clause. There is a simple rule. We can replace adverb clause with an adverb and adjective clause to the noun clause or a noun clause or a noun. Gaun vakya subordinate clause, noun clause, adjective हे बाकी adverb clause कसे ओळखायचे याकरता एक साधा नियम आहे. adverb clause ऐवजी adverb, noun clause adjective, noun clause ऐवजी noun ची बदली करू शकतात. सम ऑफ द एक्झाम्पल. But I don't know the answer, noun. But I don't know what they want, noun clause. I told a funny story, adjective. I told a story that was funny, adjective, funny and funny. They went away, adverb. They went when they were talking to your adjective clause. Complete the following sentence on your own. But I don't know what they are doing there. He told us the news. That was very exciting. When they all were taking their lunch. So that's you have to be to some all kind of the adjective clause, noun clause, and adverb clause. So now there is another one activity, and related to activity have some kind of questions and answers. Live English, bag, packet, pouch, wafer, woodles, money woodles, ingredients, noodles, wheat flour, vegetable oil, palm oil, green text, extract, salts, stabilizer, guar gum, carbonate, sodium, poster, seasoning, coconut oil, dehydrating vegetable, carrot, cleaves, spices, onion, garlic powder, crumblings, contains wheat, soybean products, usher, equipments and processed products, shrimp, milk, nutrition facts, they have to be given here. And manufactured Moni Foods Cooperative Limited, Mahatma Phule Road, Pune, New MIDC Pune, email export at monifoods.com. Visit us on www.monifoods.com for more discussion and recipes. So here how to make your delicious oodies. Step, boil a cup of water, break oodies and add them of boiling water. Mix up in Moni masala and sanchar given in the pack. Cook 3 minutes, remove the heats and mix it well. Enjoy. And here that box has to be green. Green shows as that became the vegetarian. MRP 32, batch number 24895, manufacture 27/6/2017, and there are other and reuses. Throw it out. That has to be given and store cool dry place 8 months before manufactures. So you have to be completed all others remaining homeworks by your own. Thank you.